Hello everyone, and welcome to the latest episode of Grimm Plays. This is a new series that we're starting. We just finished up the last series we did, which was the Willy-Nilly Knight, and I decided to go for a change of pace and go for a third-person action shooter with Warhammer Space Marine. So, should be interesting. I may not talk a lot in this one, because there's not really a lot to explain. But we'll see how it goes. But I've played this game a couple times. It was a lot of fun. I'm gonna start on a new campaign since I'm like halfway through the game on my own playthrough, and we'll go from there. For those of you not familiar with Warhammer 40K, it is a space-based war tabletop game that they've made quite a few video games about. God of War, which I've played through. I played through God of War 1. I own God of War 2 and 3, as well as 1 and all the expansions. I didn't really enjoy 1 so much, but I did enjoy 2. But I haven't gotten around to 3 yet. There are other games in the Warhammer universe, as you saw. I have a series for Warhammer Quest. If you guys are interested, please check that out. I do have Warhammer Quest 2, which I may play at some point, but I also have Chaos Man and a couple other games that are Warhammer based. Mechanicus is another one, but they're fun games. This should be a pretty action-packed game once we get into the actual gameplay and get past this introductory story, where we will be flying in any second now. There we are.
Captain Titus, the Orks have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orks. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orks.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
cue, Top Gun music. The funny thing about the jetpacks is they're not really meant for flying, they're meant for short-range maneuvering and for jumping from the ground into action. Not for flying. Right now, you're falling with grace. Direction. A very easy kill. Weakest of the Orc race. Of course, these are Orcs. Standard. That stun is indication above the head. You can use that to regain health. Not shielding, but health. You see, you have a shield.
Space Marines to Captain! Shoot me again!
Sorry, I had to pause it to see how much time I put in already. Need to get better about turning my timer on. I try to keep my episodes to 30 minutes or less, but I sometimes fail. Alright.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros. But I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought any would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Well, let's fight our way in. There are collectibles as you're going through the game. I will try to grab them as I see them. I can't guarantee I will see them all. Sit there and look at you and go bang bang while they point their finger at you. Alright, our first weapon.
Access authorized. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys.
On
the
machine gun.
Kill him! Fight now! The humans all alone!
Captain!
Destroy them! The Orks. Are you wounded?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, the Orks.
Enemy sighted!
Reload.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Spice!
Guardsmen, you saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
I don't think there's any collectibles around here.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
What? Only a death is due to you.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
See a space marine before the end. Got to be right. Watch over those who find them.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Let's go.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency at the front.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I'm may have encountered the Ork during our jump to the surface.
That was the Ork ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control. Nice.
Kill every last one of them!
Get that squid!
Look out, dropship!
Coming!
Thank you.
big one.
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we'd be helpful.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
Any direction instead of knife that source throat some nights ago.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor.
Don't thank him yet.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
You think?
Where are they all coming from? Here comes another wave.
I think your first recorded thing recorded the collectible somewhere.
Valkyrie 7, report in.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes, access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacis. But that was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
So we're going to go ahead and close out the video here, and we'll pick back up where this left off. Want to thank you for watching, as always. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoy these videos as much as I enjoy creating them. And not sure what to say at the end of these videos now, because we're not on an adventure, but how about for the Emperor? Hope you guys enjoyed it.